I know? What do you think I'm doing? Suck it, wolves!
Wolf pack!
Form of Wolf Bridge!
Happening?
The wolves are forming a suspension bridge.
How is that possible?
I don't know.
All right, let's go.
All of you, come here, line up. I will read the next chapter.
Hello, Blue G and Snow.
I did it with, who did I do with?
Pascal.
Yeah, what Pascal.
Okay.
So, I might have mistranslated this, so if you want, I can...
No problem, no, I got it, I got
okay,
it.
Okay, nice.
Just stand in a line, I will read it. It's me here, I'm reading. I'm Metro. Okay. So next chapter is titled An Educated Guess. So now that we managed to be on the same page, I mean, meaning that now we're on the same page, as the French say, accord our violon. Did I say
it? Very nice, it was good, yeah.
Okay, let's proceed on to the next event. Music would be nothing but a last sound without meaningful lyrics. I got the chance to visit the most prestigious library these lands have to offer, and it started to become my favorite place to be, somewhere to escape from reality. As I started to learn more about the past of this world, spending countless hours, days and night, I encountered a fellow reader. Her name goes by BB, not to be mistaken with the blunderbuss, but Lady Bluebush, the Flay Life's Half Maiden. Her insight and knowledge are valuable and prestigious to all marauders. And she will be here today with us to determine if you guys are nothing else but a bunch of muscle attached to a body, or if there's some kind of educated spirit in there. Welcome to the Art of War.